little more flour, I just sprinkle it in. Okay, this looks perfect. The flour has pretty much disappeared into the sausage. So I'll grab the milk. I'm using whole milk just to make it extra rich and creamy. I'm going to start with a good 5 or 6 cups. I used quite a bit of flour. Now I'm going to turn up the heat a little bit and let this start bubbling away. I really predict not a drop of this is going to be left.